Okay.
Our next event of the evening is set for one fall. It is a special mystery partner tag team match. Your referee for this match is Hank Daniels. Introducing the participants.
Come on.
Tiger tag team match coming your way here. Wormfall 10 minutes is going to be JJ Cruz and his tag team partner, Ty Awesome, who has graced his presence at Totem Pro many times, taking on Killing the Business, team of Tim Taylor and Miles Millennium. With Dustin Wilson at ringside, this should be a barn burner. Trying to get this one organized. Awesome in there with Miles Millennium. Backs him in the ribs, shoots him off. Front tackle. And you can say he did that quite awesomely. Here comes Todd, dropped down into the top. Leap from Vernon. Atomic drop. Ty Awesome, pressing with the clothesline. One more time. Kick out, Miles gets out of there into the waiting arms of Dustin Wilson, and he is indeed awesome, along with the legendary JJ Cruz. Ty Awesome going right outside, brings his man back in. Here's a tag. Our first look at Tim Taylor. Race locks him down. Tim Taylor, he looks like he could bring it. Our first look at him here. Now it's Ty Austin now, looking for a test of strength. Him. And it looks like Ty Awesome now. Look at these two. Oh, look out. Ty being bent backwards over the knee, but here he comes fighting back. Taking out Tim Taylor on that bridge. Shoulders are down. Referee with a one count. Gets him into a wrist lock now. Tim Taylor backs Ty Awesome into the corner. Gonna whip him across. Over the top. Catch him. Arm drag. Out of traffic. Into a cover. Now catching that side headlock. Ty Awesome now. Tagging in the legendary JJ Cruz. Watch out, trying to hold. JJ, the leg drop, right to the back. Ty Awesome hooks it like one, two. JJ Cruz. That's it, man. Monkey flip. Now cover now one more time or two. Kick into a cover.
time. Referee one, two, out of position. Ty Awesome trying to get this crowd fired up here. In the meantime, it's Tim Taylor now. They're whip Cruz off the ropes. This is where the clothesline. Caught him with a big kick right to the chin. And took down the legendary one, 1-2. Hank Daniels in there. With a count now, here comes Tim Taylor cutting off the air supply and J.J. Cruz. In the meantime, we got some double teaming going on. Got the referee distracted, big forearm shot there, here's the tag. Miles Millennium comes in, a big kick to the chest area. 1-2, foot's on the ropes. And rolls him up, single legs him. And again, Dustin Wilson says, get control on him, got him in there. Rear chin lock. Tell you what, Miles Millennium, no slops in his own right there. Up and coming superstar. Takes down legendary J.J. Cruz, drives the knees to the chest area. 1-2 again. Here's a tag me. Double team, Tim Taylor, Moss Millennium catches him. Oh, watch this. Double suplex, wow. With authority, 1-2. Tim Taylor now. Delivering some blows to the head of J.J. Cruz. And they are indeed counting it right now, killing the business. This new tag team combination that Dustin Wilson has brought to Totem Wrestling. Now it's J.J. Cruz now with the crossface. Could be over here. Crossfaces. Referee in position. Willie Temp. Tim Taylor was able to get out of it. Break up the hold. Waist locks. J.J. Cruz. Belt up back suplex. Almost bridged him. 1-2 again. Tim Taylor wasn't able to hold him down for 3. In the meantime, here comes J.J. Cruz fighting right back. These two exchanging blows. Fist of Fury. Big scoop slam! Almost turned him inside out. Both men down. Referee putting the count on him. Here's the tag. Freshman in there, Moss Millennium, Ty Awesome. Off the ropes. Oh, what a maneuver. 2 count. Dustin Wilson now. Having words with the official. Come on now. Oh, Dustin Wilson catches one. Great numbers for his effort. Here comes Tim Taylor. He catches one for his trouble. Thanks for coming. Ty Awesome on fire. Here's a tag now. J.J. Cruz, the legal man. He's going to go up top. Ty Austin's going up top. Watch out here. Oh, it was Tim Taylor with a distraction.
suplexes him. Mounts him down. Awesome. Brainbuster. Miles Millennium Frog Splash off the top. Into a cover. 1, 2, 3. That's it. It's going to be Tim Taylor and Miles Millennium taking home the victory here tonight at Ted and Pro's New Beginnings.